280 divided by 4. 2 is less, therefore next. 28 is not less, therefore with 28. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 28, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 8 is greater, multiplied by 7, 28 is not greater. Okay, subtract 28 minus 28, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore here complete. Always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number, okay? Always with 0. Okay. 0. 70. Okay.